many lives. In the United States, more children die of childhood cancer than any other disease. More than AIDS, asthma, cystic fibrosis, congenital anomalies, and diabetes combined. And yet all types of childhood cancers combined receive only 4% of U.S. federal funding for cancer research.